أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as Ar-Rafi, meaning the exalter. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as the 23rd name within the Asma'ul Husna. Ar-Rafi, meaning the exalter, describes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as He who inspires. He wills whoever He wills and raises them above the rest of creation. And this is done through His ultimate wisdom. He raises amongst us through His will so that we may become more grateful towards His greatness and so that we may seek the truth. This has been seen through the numerous messengers and prophets that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down. Ar-Rafi, the exalter, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised, for example, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam above entire humankind. He made him the best prophet, the last prophet, but the greatest prophet and the greatest messenger, so that he may spread the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and so that he may have the last book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed unto him. It has been said that whoever recites the name Ar-Rafi, meaning the exalter, whoever recites this name 100 times during the day and the night, it will make a person higher in rank and respect, and it will also make them rich inshaAllah ta'ala. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts our efforts to seek His pleasure, and I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does what's best for us in this world and in the hereafter. Ameen.